Today I'm going to show you my prairie outfit. This is a bonnet, and this is an apron. And I am dressed up in Laura Ingalls. In the 1850s, women and girls wore prairie outfits in the what?
In boots.
In boots in the
pioneer days.
Pioneer days. Have you ever watched Little House on the Prairie?
I have. Listen, my mom read it to me.
Any questions? Yes, Miss Susan.
So in the story of, so have you seen the, watched the shows, right? Watched a little bit. What is your favorite part about Laura, the character Laura?
She likes to read books. Yes, Savannah?
Where did you get the outfit?
My mom bought it for me at Wisconsin, and it was from Amazon. Any more questions?
Yeah.
Yes?
Did you read the book?
My daddy read half of the book, just a little bit.
I think you would really enjoy them. I think so.
Any more questions? Yes, Annalise.
Well, where did you get the boots?
Oh, yes.
We have boxes of it.
We have boxes of it. But they don't fit me anymore.
No books, Leah, not boots.
Oh, no boots.
Oh, you said boots. I'm sorry.
This is the end of my prairie outfitations.